and bring the ball under the hip. So they're flush against the wall and it's under the hip. Then the first thing they do from that is they push out and touch the floor. And stabilize at the beginning, put one foot in front of the other on the wall. Right. From there, they take a port de bras over. Then they use their entire core to come up and over. Up and over. Now, the lie detector won't let them cheat. If they turn their hip, they're gone. Then from there, this arm comes down and they rotate, have to speak up on challenge now. They rotate the supporting leg up the wall and go to coupe position derrière or croupier. Then they draw up and you say lift and separate. Enveloppe. Back down. Développé, lift and separate. And enveloppé, down. Okay? Now, to do it with a partner, this is what you're going to do. So, riding close, this is how you're going to do it today and how you train it. Okay, so then push out. Touch and stabilize. So a little bit closer to you. Eventually, you would put one foot on top of the other. Port de bras over, touch the floor here. So the first time they do it, you put your hand on the hip and they help each other. Stand behind the ball so it doesn't move. And take the arm as they come up and down. Up and down. Now, see if you can do one on your own. Good. Good. Excellent. And then take the arm down. Now, three. Take the port de bras down. Adjust the left leg rotated. Rotate and coupe position derrière. Arm and leg move together. Hold the hip. Reach and separate. There we go. Enveloppe, coordinate the arm with the leg. And développé, reach and separate. Good. Enveloppe and back down. Okay? So it's an extension of what we've done on the floor with the développé.